receive your sentence.
The Ezemite and the Eternal took their rest in the Lea's Strife's Gale and remembered the traveled road. Beast and fiend had fallen and bled to the Ezemite's sword, swift and true. Trial had risen and succumbed to the Eternal. Two men had cried their triumph, a warrior and a giant. Whilst other ascendants echoed their pride with anguish and anger.
killed my poor little Argus. When the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To end some things that slumber should never be won. aspirant can afford to be promising.
The guide led the warrior down a path that wound and twisted through fields of blossoming promises.
The custom of the Lord's trial was upheld throughout the founding years. The custom of the Lord's trial was upheld throughout the founding years of the Empire. Veruso's successor,
the Empire, awaits you with open jaws.
The Roman's fire of a labyrinth that claimed the lives of every unborn contender, including Veruso.
Receive our blessings, embrace our gifts, and rise ascendant. For this is the ending that we all deserve.
The greatest Lord's Labyrinth in Asmerian history, and my successor shall be chosen by the goddess herself. Only when the Lord's Labyrinth is drenched in selfish blood can a true leader ascend the throne.
What divides the conqueror from the conquered? Perseverance.
son of Ezimir met one son upon the road to the Imperial. The Eternal offered his cunning, his eyes and ears. The Ezimite offered his strength, his sword, earned in the arena. A pact was forged, with the labyrinth as witness. Two men separated by blood.
Oh, the weary traveler draws close to the end of the path. The essence of an empire must be shared equally amongst all its citizens.
My monarch.
time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death. aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
The guide led the warrior down a path that wound and twisted.
You will be navigate lost in trouble.
The warrior closed his eyes. A mere moment to feel the warmth. Guided by his love.
What divides the conqueror from the conquered? Perseverance. essence of an empire must be shared equally amongst all its citizens. You are born the time comes to strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death. Some things that slumber should never be won.
Thank you.
aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises. The Empire awaits you with open jaws. What divides the conqueror from the conquered? Perseverance. What divides the conqueror from the conquered? Perseverance. The savage path is always swift and sure. What divides the conqueror from the conquered? Perseverance.
Oh my god, just like, oh, we have whirling blades. We just whirling blades through everything then.
Kinda.
Let me kill these mobs and get you charges. There's some door traps here, so careful. It'd be easy.
Yeah, I don't know.
Door trap.
Hey, what's up, Asajra? No, this isn't Merciless Lab.
Oh, I see what you mean now by the Mario.
The song has been going forever.
It's like a 20-minute loop.
It's a 30-minute
loop. Oh god.
It's the extended version.
Oh, I see what you mean now by the Mario.
The song has been going forever.
It's like a 20-minute loop.
It's a 30-minute
loop. Oh god.
It's the extended version.
Oh, are you listening to it, Sean?
Yeah. The Super Mario World Castle theme.
Here for the year, Tidus.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine, though.
Yeah. I mean, it just consumed one blast charge. I'm gonna go in there.
Okay.
Gonna guess it's not the right way, though. Oops. Done messed up. Oh, it's right, it's the right way.
You done goofed!
You guys feel like you're getting better at labyrinths?
Sure.
It's the same thing.
Yeah, I'm a great labyrinth runner now.
My god, your spectral throw is so much worse.
Oh god.
Well, is it worse than the Seraph?
Don't worry about it, dude. I'm cool with it either way.
What is this?
Hit that switch. Makes it go all the way.
Oh yeah, hit that switch.
Kill some people.
Please don't hit the next
Lord.
Switch.
Deckard, you're fucking insane.
Wrecked, mate. What? And...
this shit is horrible. My least favorite trap, confirmed.
Oh, we made it. Now we just have to just not die at the boss. Easy.
Not gonna lie, I'm a little sketched out in the boss rooms.
You too. Get a life node. I can do Harrier for the move speed. We have Crackling Essence. We did good on the other ones.
You have full pot charges, John?
Yeah.
I don't. Are there mobs
really?
To kill?
Yes.
Yeah, if you want.
Alright, I'm full. I was like close. Oh, look at that.
Okay.
Worth?
Totally. I didn't see that coming.
Got leveled for those four mobs we killed.
I can't imagine why, Asadrim.
Oh, nice.
Okay, before we go in,
I leveled.
Check what mods the guy has.
The
also,
lightning.
I love you.
Is lightning.
Nothing over here.
Nothing.
He resists lightning, so the crackling essence makes him resist lightning.
Oh,
so
good.
I'm even less useful than usual.
Oh, that's okay. Why he's so tanky. It's also
because my damage is mostly lightning too.
Oh my god, all of us!
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh, we picked the worst one to let in.
Damn it.
That's why he's so fucking tanky, yeah.
Way to go, guys! Alright, here we go. Alright,
oh,
so we got Roombas?
Roombas, and some spikes down the middle.
Wait, spikes down the middle? Oh, I see.
Holy shit!
Okay.
No.
That freaking swipe thing. Called Smash does so much damage.
Yeah, it
okay.
Does.
Okay. That was when he's cursed. He actually might have died.
Shit. The slam animation's so long, especially with time chains.
That's good.
It's almost hard to see it because it's so long, you think, oh, is it, isn't it? Nice call.
Totally intentional, dude.
Kill the thing! Kill the thing! Fuck him up!
Kill the SM.
Get him! Smack him, cha! Get cold.
Wait, I wanted to see something real quick.
Pretty sure the only reason I'm using Calling Strike is so I can say get cold and stuff like that.
Wow, the song ended right as the fucking
blade. Well, mine too!
Nice job! Nice job, guys.
Which chest shall I open, guys?
I don't know, man. There's so much pressure.
I got one too.
Oh, yeah, two treasure keys. Open this one.
You're not helping.
This one right here next to me?
Oh, that's nice. I like that enchant. Oh. I won. And that's my Indian boots too.
Wow.
Oh wait, it's only one. I thought I picked up the key, but I didn't. I lied.
Oh. Baited.
Cast Addict of Inferno on kill.
No, there's no casting dicks in here.
It says cast Addict of Inferno.
Edict.
Addict.
Edict?
Oh my god. I got Edict.
Cast
I went on the internet last night and got Edict.
Hey, I have Fortify.
My sister went on one of them dating sites, but she got Edict.
You got eat this.
Fuck you guys.
Alright, back to my normal music. Godsmack.
Wow.
I put it's on the retros. Dude, I don't have any cool boots. What do I do? Wake of Destruction?
Yeah.
That's all I can think of when I hear something. Godsmack.
Yeah!
Oh,
I mean, yeah!
Nice.
My wind screams are OP.
Pretty nice.
These are like the best boots I own. Sad.
Right, so back to the lake.
I don't think I'm gonna be doing Cruel Lab at this level ever again.
Ah, oh, same. Hey, we faced
it. Come on, it was fun.
Bad, but if that guy was not cursed, three of us would have died.
Yeah.
Uh huh.
If I was a normal damage spec, if I was playing normal damage,
you three were pretty dead on my screen.
Yeah, I died twice.
Yeah, for sure. I was
that boss
dead. If he was not cursed, I died. But I probably wouldn't have done it if we didn't have a cursor. I don't know.
I would
wouldn't
have.
You have though?
At this level? I don't know, maybe I would have.
I think you would have.
I did it like on the Earthquaker, but that's different. Like I was way tankier.
Come again, Decker.
This is on London, by the way, so this is probably AIDS for you. Do you want to remake one?
Whatever.
Eh, fuck poison. Bubbling, see.
Dude, any chance you got a spare ink burning damage for me? Nope.
I think I have one. Yeah, I have increased brain damage.
That's
level.
Cool.
It's a level 50 requirement.
I just got 8% attack and cast speed if you've killed recently.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, that's sick.
That's like the best one.
Good.
Well, the best. It's not a good one.
I got 6% boost.
How's your single target? Oh, not bad at all.
It's not great, but...
You chew through that rare. Put an LE weakness down, too.
Now I have fortify.
Do I just get to stick him in now? I do.
Dude, that edict of shit is good. A freaking meteor.
Take the. If Sajurim tells me to take the Hierophant just for the picture, I kind of agree with him.
You're the face! For burn you! Hierophant!
Come on, it's so true.